Hey there, my name is Thomas, and this is a really quick tutorial on how to record pass-through footage on your Oculus Quest. If you've ever tried to record footage from a game that supports pass-through, like Cubism or Unplugged or Blaston, you'll find that the background, instead of being your actual environment, just turns to black. So the easiest way to get around this is to use SideQuest. So if you haven't already, just download SideQuest, go to sidequestvr.com, and then go to Get SideQuest, and then download whichever installer is right for your system. Just launch SideQuest after it's done installing, and turn on your Quest and connect it to your laptop with the USB cable. Make sure on the top left that it's connected, that you get the green dot. And then once you have that, just go to the top right and click this icon right here, Stream. And then you have a couple of options, and the only two that you need to look at is these crop presets. So if you're running a Quest 2 like me, just make sure to click Quest 2 crop, and then make sure that full screen is turned on as well. And then just hit start stream. And then you'll just get the footage that you see in your Quest on your laptop. So here I'm running Cubism in pass-through mode, and I can just stream this directly to my laptop like this. And now you can just use whichever recording software you usually use to record footage on your laptop to record footage on your Quest. So for example, I'm running OBS and I'm just recording my screen, and that's how I get my footage for pass-through on Quest. So I hope that helped. And if you have any questions, just leave a comment below, or you can reach me on Twitter at @tovanbo.